This is the Brom. Stand behind Brom. I fuck your mother. The Callista! Let's go!
Because I'm fucking cracked and I should be something else.
We can get this here. I like it. Let's go, dude. I was gonna tell you to flash too, but I could see you were gonna do it. So I wanted you to
fucking here to win, dude. I don't know about you.
Oh yeah. I could see the way you were posturing, I was like, yes, he's gonna flash. Good shit though, bro. That's I'm telling you, bro, that shit we should be doing more often, I think.
Yeah, I know.
When we know we have these like winning situations.
Is dumb.
Oh, they actually. No way, they didn't.
Well, they can't fight us.
I know, but Kane didn't come down unless they just did it themselves. So. I'm trying to play retarded here. There you go. Oh, okay. Let's go, dude.
I'm gonna put more points in HP just cause I wanna fucking glass cannon the shit out of him. Even though it's fine, I build an HP and go in, I'm gonna glass cannon him. My Q hurts a lot when I start stacking, when I start this Kindle gem.
Yeah. Go on this guy? Oh, I don't have my E!
Oh!
I don't have ult. 9 seconds on ult. On Aphelios. I'm on Lulu. She's upset. I got this. I'm repping around on Kane here. That fucker's gone. Get him, Rengar!
I went over there and fucking soloed that Xerath. I just went over there and beat his ass.
When he fights this, I have ulti.
I think so.
Lulu, no flash. Lulu, no flash. Go in. Yeah, I told you. That shit's free as fuck. I didn't even have my fucking item. I hadn't backed yet. Just shove this in.
Dude, we can do two, easy.
I want the tempo back, plus we don't know where Kane is.
Dude, fucking Kane, fucking useless. He was just top.
I want it back for tempo, man. I have my item. It really is not losing that bad. She's not too bad. Alright, we gotta not let him here. Come here. He's gonna one do dragon. We can burst this fucker.
Right, let's hide right here. Ult me. Oh.
Fucking live, bro. Oh my god, here. He doesn't die, does he?
Lulu
ulti. That's fine. Stack this up. I'm so pissed he lived, actually. I wonder if he smited the dragon. Did he?
I don't know.
Alright, well, took both our flashes, but we got dragon, so.
Yes.
What do you mean my card's been declined? Try to guess. Buy me Prada.
Wait, just wait for him. I'll ult you in, first. Kane's coming down, so we have to burst.
Oh, did she die? Fucking ult me. Okay.
I'll go help team. Oh no, just push, They got it. They got there. Good job.
That fucking dude didn't know what to do.
Oh, we get it. Can we win this?
Maybe. I don't know.
Block it? Oh, fuck. Dude, I have so many spears stacked in this guy and it just doesn't matter.
Better run those spears on him.
I don't have them anymore. I fucking did it already. I rendered it and fucking did zero damage to that guy. Jesus. Really, everyone but Ornn. Get her! Go, Aurelia! Let's go!
I cannot believe you. That Ornn never fucking died. Like,
dude, I couldn't. I had a gajillion spears stacked in him. Eid for like 400 damage.
I was slapping him, stunning him. You were fucking. Or we had Rengar on that shit too, holding him down.
Drake. Hey, Rengar is kind of running it though. If I can get this Lord Dom. I'd love to see it. I'm not there though. Get the Xerath! Okay, he suicided for Xerath. 2 for 2. I'm not there.
Yeah. God damn it. He's TP.
Holy fuck. Block his shield? Nice. I'm finally doing a little bit of damage to him, I think. Let's go, good work guys. That Lord Dom's is a fucking lifesaver. We get dragon after this? I'm down to keep pushing. Oh no, we have no wave. Over here?
I'm bringing it back.
Yeah, they have no jungle, and Aphelios is bot.
Trying to get in a position to block like Ornn if he tries first to.
Good shit. Oh, he's TPing. He's dead as fuck. It's fine, whatever. He is real. I'm gonna take this.
Oh!
Yeah, I thought I actually did damage or no.
Oh fuck! That's a fucking clip.
Let's go.
Holy fuck! Dude, I played that last fight like a fucking madman.